Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Dwarf Fortress Building Degelgongith or Galley Squid. A parallel Let's Play where many players played the same embark. Started by Djrodw and Nagidal146. At least he and Arashi has joined this and is making videos as well. All the information is in the first part of this Let's Play, and also all the links to the other Let's Plays and this world and all that stuff. Anyway, welcome. We are in early summer of the second year 252. At the moment we have 41 dwarves in our fortress, created wealth 160,000. We have plenty of drinks, we have plenty of prepared meals. We don't have many plants. Let's look at the stocks. Where did those strawberries and all come from? I have no idea. Well, what I need to do, because I have so many quarry bushes, I need to process plants. Do I have barrels? Process plants, I think it's into barrels. Just to make sure. Can I see that stuff in here? There. Well, if I don't, I'll make more. Tinker corn bushes were processed to barrel. Double checking from the wiki. No, it's processed to bags. That was it, of course. I think I have some bags, so at least I can do that. Process plants back. Let's make it 4. Okay, what else? The Elven caravan just arrived here and Oh no, there's an alligator. Alligator in the lake. That's very close. Ooh, Fisher Dwarf. Fisher Dwarf, you are in danger. To be safe. I think I need to call all civilians inside. And I will need to double check again that my burrow is okay. Should take some of this out here. Need that. Actually, don't need that at all. Down. Are all these in here? Yes, they are. And all these. Very nice. Okay, this room message in. These are all in. Almost. I need to make some arrangements here to get the magma forges up and running without a. So I don't think my miners have anything to dig at the moment. Only stuff on the outside, removing the ramps. So to keep them busy. Yeah, fishery dwarf, you better come inside. That alligator will eat you up. The alligator will move along if we just keep the dwarves inside for a moment. Okay. I'll see how that comes out. Prepare these layers below and above this, as there will be a lava or magma in these channels. I want to dig out the space below and above. Here I could close down the these floodgates. Here. Made of obsidian. Okay, I need more floodgates. I can already place liver here. Obsidian. Rock floodgate. Mechanisms. Probably need 20. Summon. Let's reclaim this dumped stuff here again. I could make a... Also, I will reorganize the stockpiles, but I will make a obsidian stockpile here. And did I make an obsidian stockpile for the rock crafter? Yes, I did. Okay, I made a refuse stockpile here on the inside for things that don't rot, like bone skulls, shells, and such that the crafters can use. And military, don't be on training now. Be inactive so you come inside as well. I'm not comfortable going against that alligator before I get some armor. That going against that skeletal yak proved that point. I learned my lesson from there. Oh, and I just remembered, just when I paused and or ended recording, I unpaused for just a second and we got our first strange mood. One of the dwarves, the soap maker, has withdrawn from the society, taken by mood. And I looked at her skills. She is a novice carpenter, so I'm guessing if he goes and claims the carpenter workshop, as I assume, let's see what happens. Okay, she is going somewhere. Claim the carpenter's workshop. Okay. Just I assumed. Now here's hoping she'll like the wood and doesn't want any special ingredients like metal, so I don't need to wall her off in the workshop. Let's see what happens outside. The alligator is somewhere. Where is it moving? Lion! Oh! Oh, right. Okay, so these are in the cages of the merchants. Alligator, where are you going? You are going away. All right. She found the wood and probably didn't need anything else. The good thing is, as this Odom fellow was with taken by mood, withdrawing from society and not possessed, she will become a legendary carpenter. It is great. What was I doing? I was trading. Is Nagidal here already? No. Let's wait a moment. There he comes. Let's trade, elves. I'm not gonna give you the wooden barrels. And I didn't remember you can't give the food from the barrels. The barrels go with it. I'm trading. Wait a moment. Why is this so cheap? What is cut? Well, obsidian, mark. The good thing about obsidian is that it easily creates very very valuable items. These splints and crutches here in the finished goods make this a bit more time consuming. Oh wow, that's actually that's a lot, almost 9,000. Not even sure if we need all that much from the elves. So I might even consider keeping all the gems and using the gems to encrust some items to make stuff even more valuable for the future. 5,000. Let's see what the elves have. They have plenty of rope. I like that. Saves me the trouble of trading or crafting those goods. I mean, I think I will get these jaguars and lions just in case they bring out more. It'll be nice to have a war jaguar or war lion. Or if we don't get more, then just use these and not breed anymore. Wooden cages, I might as well. Vulture. Not sure if you can train war vulture, that would be kinda cool as well. Golden soul. Well, at least we can take that if there's nothing. If there's nothing else, we'll take the barrels. Not gonna take the drinks. Don't really need those. Not gonna take the wooden weapons or anything like that. Gloves. Why and back. I'm not sure if we have sand in here, I haven't checked. Let's take that just in case, so we can at least make some glass. It's quite cheap anyway. I don't have any problems with with food right now, but I started thinking strawberry seeds. At some point I might make an outside farm, so maybe I'll buy those as well. I don't really need flowers or such, but I meant to say just a moment ago as well that I do want the bags, so I think I will buy these flowers and such just for the bags. These are also some outside farm seeds. That's gonna take the dye. I'll get let's see. Elves are a good source for cloth. They always bring loads of it. Let's see if they have anything else, or will I just take some clothes barrels? Hopefully getting clothier in this next batch. I'm not gonna train one up. I'm gonna wait until we get one. Oh, arrows! No, not arrows, I want bolts. Do we have bolts? No. Okay, let's take the thread. It's good. Man, I don't remember if the dwarves can wear skirts, because long skirt is really good for armor, but I don't remember if the dwarves can wear it. Well, splints and crutches. Well, I guess it'll... Well, I have plenty of them, I don't really need. Okay, so I've only taken 2800. Pretty much took everything I really wanted. Let's take some strawberries just for fun. Let's take a couple of clothes bins. Wonder if you will take this trade. I will double check that I didn't mark any wooden stuff for trading. Because that will make them leave right away. No gems, obsidian. I think it's fine. Yes, what do you say to this trade? Oh, you greedy bastards. Greedy bastards. So you want almost twice the value. Fine, I will just to negotiate a bit, I will remove one rupee shell from here and trade. And the elf seems ecstatic with the trading. Well, can't blame the guy. But hopefully he will be in good mood in the later seasons and later years. Nagidal can go back to keeping the records. We will move all this stuff away from here. Nice, there's hematite in here as well. Yeah, and I think I talked about these different stone layers, or at least mentioned when I found this this hematite about the sedimentary layers, because those are where the iron ores usually are. But I believe this is igneous extrusive layer and not sedimentary layer, because in sedimentary layer we would be seeing a lot of other things as well, like bitumen skull. Yeah, I will make this again, one of those things that there's really no need for it, but I will make these channels fancy and smoothen them out. I will smooth out these parts where, and I will place a floodgate here, and I will fill these two here first. Let's connect you to a floodgate here. Let's use obsidian mechanisms for it, and when you are ready, pull the lever. Do we have additional floodgates already? Could use Capro. Capro is magma safe, but I'm gonna wait for obsidian ones. Soapmaker has created a palm pin. Well, she's not the soapmaker anymore. Nice. And legendary carpenter. That is awesome. Let me fire up Dwarf Fortress, Dwarf Therapist even. And, let's make the lady a carpenter. I think that means that I think Djrodw doesn't really need to do that carpentry then anymore. She can be mechanic. Miners. I like to put military and future soldiers to do mining. Mining as a civilian job, as that increases their soldier stats, like they become more stronger and such. So maybe I will add. That's fine. But at least that legendary carpenter can make our pins now. That means we will have a masterful beds and such. I could actually name that carpenter. Let's name that. I have couple of dwarves requests. this scavenger will be Leortas. Welcome to the Let's Play. Then I have a couple of more. I think I can has nickname. What do we have here? Let's name this fellow as Olli, or Olli for Oldinian or Oldinian. Welcome to Let's Play. And then I did post game. Yes, I did. Good. Sometimes I like to leave the game running there on the background, but not now. And a couple of more dwarves. What are you doing? You are a child. You are my woodcutter. Okay. Let's make you. Let's make you a Lol. For Lol stands the first. Welcome to the Let's Play. And then one more. Bone carver. Let's make you. Well, this is one of those YouTube usernames. 8FDS. So, 8FDS. Welcome to the Let's Play. You are now in. Okay, what do we have here now? I want that. Done with the trading. What? Butcher is. Ah, no, this fishery, right. Of course. Is the alligator leaving us? Going away? It is no longer here. Nice. Okay. Civilians no longer need to be inside. Military can go and train. Oh, this one got done. Nice. Okay, pull it back. This controls the hatch here that I can use to empty the reservoir if I ever want to. So I can then just go down there and dig it out. Why aren't those stones being dumped? Well, probably because I removed removed the area for the dumping. Did I? Actually, it was here still. Let's remove it now. Leoratas is making masterpieces. And making them fast. Mm. Am I out of... I'm out of pots and I'm out of barrels because the prepared food is being placed to the stockpile. I have pots on the way, I have barrels on the way. Good. Now that it's safe outside... safer. Let's go and cut down some trees from here. Okay, the miners have removed some of the ramps. Okay, who is the floodgates? Alright. I do have more than one mason right now, so I could make masons down here as well. This is the area where I'll want them to be in the end or later. Or do I? At least for now. Let's make some works up here. Let's make another one here. Let's make a stone stockpile for them. Only obsidian. Hospital. We need more bread. We need more splints. We need more crutches. They brought all that cloth in. That's a bit of a bug in the game. The dwarves. If the hospital is not fully stocked. Dwarves will steal stuff from the caravans. Those chests fill up, and then they don't have room to stock up the place properly, because they brought in this so much cloth in here there was no room for other stuff. I don't know why this limit doesn't do anything. They still bring stuff there, more stuff there than there is there's room. It's somewhat annoying. I will want barrel stockpile here. So I will make the well. I make it here. Or maybe. Not barrels. Where did I make this food? Not food. I meant furniture. And from the furniture. Furniture only buckets. I meant buckets. In place in case some of our dwarves happen to die. Okay, that floodgate was done. Let's make another one here. Oh, it's still not done. Need to wait. And they are still not dumping those ones. Making that ramp there. But then when I was channeling from above, I forgot it and dig out other space there. So many igloos. Okay, I have enough red, I have enough clothes, splints, crutches. I even have powder. I need soap. Okay, soap. Lie. specific food stockpile here. Might as well make it bigger. This will have I think it's only tallow. Don't really need the fat. Am I right? No, actually the fat is rendered into tallow. Right, so fat is the raw one, and it's automatically rendered into tallow. Okay, well that is fine. Rock nut oil can be used for soap and lye. Okay. This stockpile here. White fat and tallow are not separate. Well, it's here above anyway, so that is fine. That is fine. And then the other part. Actually, I plan to make another stockpile here for the lye. Have any other soap maker than Laertas? Really? Soap maker. What do we do? Okay, well, you can keep that. Soap is not a labor that is ongoing all the time. Okay, we have an empty barrel here. We have an empty barrel here. Anything brought into those? Probably not, because... Yeah, okay. Let's see if we actually have soap. What's the task? Make soap from tallow. I like to use the manager for pretty much everything. Soap, tallow. Make one. Could of course check. Check it here if we have any. We don't have any lye. That's right. Forgot about that. Somewhere in here I will have a wood burner, because I will need the charcoal for steel. even with the magma smelters. So I might as well make a wood stockpile here as well. Then again, I could then take the carpenter here too. Someone dump these now. Floodgates completed. Excellent. We all have one here. Obsidian. Might as well make this. No, I'll keep it open for now. Floodgate is in place. Connect this one to that one. Which obsidian mechanisms? When it's done, pull the lever. Those things don't want to be dumped. Very well. We'll then do something else with them. Use them for something. I don't want those rocks to be in there. Do I want it to be here. Speaking of wells, I do need stone blocks for Stone. Well, right, I need to be rock block. Rock blocks. Well, might as well make 10. Do need more buckets for them. Bucket wood. Now let's make 8 buckets. Do need chain. Is that there's a squirrel in that? Oh, so sweet. They could make a zoo out of the lion and so, was it jaguar? I could place some kittens here. Just probably bring in some of the others as well. It's somewhat unrealistic to put every animal in one cage, but as well, that's partly saving. Oh, migrants. Partly saving FPS and partly just for convenience. We have migrants. Usually when there's migrants, there's also enemies coming to the area. Zombie mountain goat. On that side. Right. And we have... another one, probably in the same area. Yep, and we have this, oops. We have zombie hoary marmots here on the other side. Large rodent. Okay, this one is probably the least dangerous, but the others, the mountain goats. Yeah. Where did the migrants come in? Of course, right here. They need to run through the mountain goats. Oh man, hopefully they will make it. Let's check the dwarf therapists, how many we got. 7 more. Highly skilled miner, high master miner. Wow. wow. You have a high master wound dresser, high master bone doctor. We have high master metal crafter. Fisher Dwarf. Okay. Again, as we got more migrants, I will go through the labors. But you can all keep that mining there. So one fellow will be the main miner from now on. Carpentry that we have covered well. Mason Greg Butler will soon be a legendary mason. Already a grandmaster mason, only a little bit more experience. We'll have a legendary mason. We don't have an active hunter. With such a skilled nurse, we don't really need anything else. Such a good skills in those. I want to keep him safe. Keep him safe and not recover any wounded. Still need a skilled surgeon and suturer and better diagnostician. Butcher, tanner, farming. No new farmers. If we need dyeing, we have that one. So making wood burning. 2 wood burners, potash making, lye making, milling, brewing, plant processing. There's so many fisher dwarves that that many. Prefers to be alone. Well, I'll give you a bump operating for now. I have no idea what you will do. These fellows. Oh no 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 no, not a brewer. Actually, let's make it like that. The others can fish, you can clean. You don't need to operate the pump. Furnace operating. Smithing armor. Blacksmith metal crafter. Gem cutting, gem setting. Still no letter worker. We now have this one guy who can woodcraft, but we are not gonna do too much of that. But let's assign it anyway. Garden glass making. Weaving, no clothiers either. Okay, military skills. No marks, dwarves. No trained weapon users. Probably because we don't have any weapons in there. Weapons in the fort. Have a couple of grudge walkers. We didn't get any. We didn't get any military dwarves in the migration wave. Do we have any teachers? Not much. Record keeping. Nagidal is learning. Also organizing. What about appraising? Oh wow! Look at this! Our high master metal crafter is also talented appraiser. That is very good. Strong sense of wonder if I should change my broker to this guy. I think I will. Yeah. Judge of intent. This fellow doesn't have that yet, but learn. Persuasion. Nagidal has learned some. Did I give Nagidal persuasion? Maybe. Right. 48 dwarves. Commit the changes I made. Some of the dwarves who don't have much to do could join the Marks Dwarf Squad. Okay, someone like you. You are a woodcrafter and nothing else. Loves a good drill, organized, strives for excellence. Not very confident. Well, I think you will go in anyway. Erus Kamilrakust. And I probably need to wait until the migrants actually make it here. Mountain goats, please stay where you are. Go, 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 go. Go, guys. Run, 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 run. demons and goats are coming closer. But not too close yet. Only here on this mountain side. Military, do I call you out on a possible suicide mission? Do I just ask everyone to go inside? I better at least put civilians inside. Again, let's make sure I have my burrows. Here on the newly areas. Designed burrows for now, but when these areas are done, I will need to remember and remove them. Right, okay. Burrows are okay. Civilians inside in case those goats get crazy. Hospital set up in case someone gets injured. Oh, and I really need more. I need more stuff. I need to do a lot of things here now. So many idlers, I still don't have bedrooms. My furniture stockpiles are getting full. Built so many things that I am not using. I will make one in here for now. Oh, those were done. Right, let's mill some plants. have to quern. No, it's right, no, I could make the rock nut paste. Ah, and then the rock nut paste was rock nut paste was then then pressed. How many do I have rock nuts? How many rock nuts? Easily make lavish meals now, because I have a dwarven syrup and I have leaves. I have plenty of booze. Yeah, the rock nuts into quarry bushes, it's most complicated out of the foods. That's why I need to check the wiki a bit for it. Because I process the plants into bags in the farmer's workshop, turning the quarry bushes that I've harvested into quarry bush leaves that can be cooked. But then the rock nuts, which are also seeds, those seeds can be milled into a rock nut paste. And I don't want to do that too often because I do need the seeds, I do need the rock nuts. So I need to have an oversupply of quarry pushes or rock nuts before I can start making them into paste and eventually rock nut oil. Yeah, and I do need to organize my farming area. But at least we can now make lavish meals. Make 10 for starters. And let's process plants to bags. I think I will add 10 and then I will remove the job when we run out of bags. Mountain goats, they are close. Stray piglet. Okay, the mountain goat is here. Okay. That mountain goat is going up. Something in the lava. Yes, magma crabs. That is fine. Oh no 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 no! Oh, there they go. Oh shoot! They spotted the goats. Mm-hmm. fine. Squads. It's a whole A team. Now, why do you have to? What if I order you to move? What if I order you to move in here? Do you still follow up with that? Yes, you do. They are going to town. Oh no, 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 no. Fine. Okay. A. Attack. Select from list. C and D. Go. This is gonna end so bad. Okay, I will unpause. Get ready. Get ready for some deaths. Okay, where's the fight? Where's the goat? Okay, let's look at the reports. Who do we have in action? We have Drought. Drought punches the jumpy mountain goat in the right rear hoof. Punches the goat in the right front hoof. Punches the goat in the left front leg. Kicks the goat in the lower body, bruising the guts. Okay, what are you doing? You are getting your ass kicked. You are not doing anything else just yet. Okay, is the goat running away? Why am I doing this? Why am I sending the guys in without any weapons or armor? Stupid me. Okay, still running away. What? You killed them. Okay, cancel order. Okay. Okay, so okay, so I think Drought and Corp got kills. Let's see if I'm not sure if it's a bug or is it because the undead are already dead. Because they are undead, we don't get any kills for them. But I think Drought here and Gorba did the job. Okay, let's look at the report because this is quite funny. Let's look at the Gorba's report. Gorba bashed the mountain goat in the head with crossbow, using the crossbow as a hammer because there's no bolts in the fortress, bruising the muscle, bruising the upper spine, bashing the goat in the front leg with the crossbow, bruising the fat, scratching the goat in the head, tearing the muscle, bashing the goat in the mouth, bruising the muscle, and I think that killed the goat. Oh, and well, I guess Drought got the kill. Punching and kicking the goat. Yeah, there's no death message for the goats. I have no idea why, but that's how it was. Why? What? Okay, let's take the military alert away. Why are you bringing beds outside? Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. Funny things happen in Dwarf Fortress. So mountain goats, not nearly as dangerous as yak bulls. So hairy marmot is keeping the distance. Why did you drop all these things? All right, they were probably the military were doing something, and then they. But why is no one picking them up? Alright, furniture. Furniture stockpile is full of stone. In soil and not in the rocky areas, but sometimes this is the way things go. Let's dump something from here as well. Need to get that water reservoir done now. It's been there for way too long. But this this is the way I tend to play. I lay out things with a kind of a long term plan, and then there comes a point when everything is done, and then it all makes all makes sense, including for everyone, including me. And why don't I dump these rooms when there's no stockpile in them? That would make sense. Some of these rooms I haven't even used yet. But yeah, this is why I like turtles. We get the shells, and shells are good when someone with the crafting skills goes into a mood. They tend to like the shells, and if you don't have any shells or bones, it's pretty sure that's exactly what they want. I have purposely not placed any gate traps so far. I might do that soon, because this seems to be hard enough without them. But I think gate traps are overpowered in Dwarf Fortress, because single gate trap can capture anything, including some forgotten beast. It's something that normal trap won't do. So my idea is to use mainly if not fully only weapon traps. Here. Why are you coming in here? Oh, right, you are using those rocks to the walls. Never mind. Levi's meals completed. We have 400 prepared meals, and this is the power of well-functioning food industry. I only have two, was it 3x5 fields, and I could feed a fortress of 200 with those farms almost. It's quite interesting, but I will be trading quite a bit of this stuff out later. Plants. I think I could process some of the sweet parts into a syrup. That's good for trading on its own. I now have 40 rock nuts. Okay, that's pretty good. So I could actually go and mill some. Let's go with 10. And I could also process plants to barrel. So that is the sweet. Drinks. I can never have enough booze in a Fortress of Dwarves. And good old dumping operation keeps the idlers busy for a short moment. Where are we now? We are at late summer. Late summer we are in. Just missing some tables in here. I wonder if traction bench requires chain, or does it work with a rope? Let's try. It requires table mechanism and a chain. But I'm not sure if rope will work as a. Also try by now. I could build the wells now, but okay. So miners are moving to this area now. Good. Make the ramps here. I meant to do those ramps channeling down here, but I accidentally mined the space under it. What kind of job is the mason doing? Rough. These things. we get more animals? I just saw a bird there. Alright, we have this guinea cock, and we already had a hen. So this means we might get some eggs. Yes, indeed. Let's put a piglet in here. Someone had a pet bunny. Oh, the ropes worked as a chain for the trucks and bench. Perfecta mundo. These are the surgery rooms for the highly and badly damaged. Fellows, we have empty pots and barrels, but no one is. Is there something in these things? No. Why aren't you using them? What's bringing in the prepared meals? I have no idea. Accidentally left sandbags. Okay, for that stockpile I meant for the buckets. Oh man, no, sandbags are not okay here. Well, I will pretty much here for now. And make it again. No sandbags. No, nothing else but buckets. some of these stones as well. Okay, I think we are getting readier to let the lava in here. And for that, we will pull this one. Close that gate. Human caravan has arrived. Okay. Do we have some... No, we just have some alligators. Alligators in the area, nothing too serious. I'm guessing I will be giving them some food. Haven't really had the time to think about anything else. This water reservoir thing is now done. Let's build a wall. Let's make it like this. Out of obsidian. Then let's suspend this one. So that one will be done. Really surprised we haven't had any ambush or siege yet. But now that I said it, we will probably have one right now. Hopefully not. Forgotten to cut the gems we have found. some of the prepared meals. Or the syrup. Let's try what we get from the syrup. What we get from the prepared meals. We have traded in all the crafts. Crafts. Just when I remembered, I will might as well queue some up. Rock figurine. Now with the instrument. Yeah. Then some rock mugs. Other miners. Miners running out of things to dig. Pretty much. This whole area has been dug out as well. Yeah, we are running out of things to dig in here. I think I will end the episode here on this part. And get the magma in here or lava in here the next time, and also reorganize the stockpiles and all that. Designate some bedrooms. Finally. Get the water reservoir up. Get the wells done. So all those things are finally happening. Pretty much on the next time, I think. So yeah, thanks for watching this long episode of this Let's Play, and I hope to see you again next one. Until then, take care and bye bye.